Welcome to the Triangle, home to top-tier universities, world-class hospitals, and a booming tech industry. The region, which houses Raleigh, Durham, and Chapel Hill, is experiencing rapid growth and increased congestion. Go Triangle is the regional public transportation provider with a mission to improve the quality of life by connecting people and places through safe, reliable, and easy-to-use travel choices.
Because there were a lot of people in our community who aren't familiar with transit, our marketing team was looking for a fun, engaging way to teach them how to ride. We wanted to answer the most common questions, like where can I buy fare, how do I know which bus is mine, and what do I do when I need to get off the bus, and more. Our current how-to video was extremely outdated, so we got the team together and began brainstorming. We talked about doing a musical, carpool karaoke, perhaps a flash mob, and then we decided to do a music video.
So you wanna learn how to ride the bus. Sit down, chill out, and listen to us.
As the one with the most music knowledge, I went home and started writing some lyrics about how to ride the bus. I sent a video of me rapping over to Wendy and our videographer Stefan. They seemed to like it, so I reached out to various departments and made sure the lyrics were accurate to a rider's first time experience. Then it came time to choose our rappers. It was really important to me that viewers not only see themselves on screen, but also a chance to empower our employees. So all six of our rappers actually work for Go Triangle.
Knowing we had a limited budget, we had to work creatively. We crafted a makeshift recording booth in-house and got started coaching and recording our rappers. After consulting out with the producer, a rap song was finalized and shooting was scheduled. With storyboard in hand, we set aside one hot Saturday in June to record our rap video. With the help of our rappers and transit ambassadors playing extras, we knocked out the majority of shooting in one five-hour session. The whole thing was done with a budget of less than $500.
On June 14th, 2017, we launched the video. Between Facebook and YouTube, it had over 25,000 views, plus hundreds of reactions, comments, and shares. So many people expressed interest in trying transit. The biggest lesson we learned is not to be afraid to take risks. In the end, we taught more people how to ride the bus.
Ride the bus, ride the bus. Come on, come on, come on and ride with us. Stress, come and put your commute to the test.